96.2% stood second bracketed modern housing complex Mani Majra. Bracketed second Vrinda Bansal, 96.2% again from modern housing complex Mani Majra. And Navjot Kaur Gharcha with the same percentage, 96.2% from government model senior secondary school sector 35 was also bracketed second. Nikhil Gupta, 95.6% was ranked third from modern housing complex Mani Majra. Nikhil Garg, Akshay Gupta, 95.6% from 16 model. Neeraj Joshi, 95.6% from 16 model. And Harshpreet Kaur, 95.8% from government model senior secondary school sector 32.
Humanities stream, Ashish Kundu, 16 model. Snigdha, 16 model. Arush Goyal, 16 model. Jagriti, 16 model. Garima Dhyani, 35 model. Akash, 16 model. Bhupinder Kaur, Government Senior Secondary School, Mani Majra Town.
We start with the last stream, that is the vocational stream. Himanshu Singh stood first with 92.8%, Modern Housing Complex, Mani Majra. Shruti Vashish, 95.2% from Modern Housing Complex, Mani Majra. Tara Dutt with 92.6% from Government Model Senior Secondary School, Sector 23. Parneet Kaur stood second with 95.6% from Government Model Senior Secondary School, Sector 8. Ranbir Singh from Government Model Senior Secondary School, Sector 23 with 91.6% was ranked third. And Sakshi from Government Model Senior Secondary School, Modern Housing Complex, Mani Majra, with 93.8% was third in the vocational stream in the year 2016-17. Heartiest congratulations to all the teachers and the students once again. And may I now request our chief guest, Shri Deepa Singh Bhattarji, for his words of encouragement for all of us.
Shri Parimal Roy, advisor to the administrator. Shri D.L. Sharma, IAS Education Secretary, Chandigarh. Mr. R.S. Birab, Director of Higher Education. Madam Saroj Mittal, Deputy Director, Education. Madam Anujit Kaur, District Education Officer. Madam Suman Sharma, Deputy Director, Education, Chandigarh. All the teachers, students, ladies and gentlemen. I am happy to greet the teachers of Chandigarh on the occasion of the Teachers' Day today. A day that is revered because on this day we dedicate ourselves to one of modern India's most notable teachers and philosopher, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who took the dignity of teaching to enormous professional heights by his precept and practice. The teaching fraternity indeed deserves an admiration, because it is a teacher who notices a spark in a child which turns it into fire. A teacher is an architect who weaves the young minds of students to live successfully and amicably within the structural framework of the society. It is amazing to see that it is only a teacher who would deposit his most precious treasure, his knowledge, in a bank named the student. A wonderful teacher uses his academic acumen and intelligentsia to mold the teacher in a desired manner of quality. Each one of us has been a student at some stage in our lives, and I truly believe that having a teacher as a role model has surely made a difference in the lives of each one of us. In a world with the youth being attracted towards the world of technology and working in the MNCs, teaching might at times seem to be a challenging job with many unique frustrations, but the rewards of teachers are innumerable. As a teacher, as you see the fruits of your efforts every day, as you use your erudition and creativity to help students become excited about and learn about the knowledge and discipline in their lives. One of the most important aims of education is to awaken intelligence in pupils, intelligence which is capacity to perceive the essential, the truth that is all around us but hidden from our view. To awaken this capacity in oneself and in others is education, and it is the teacher who delivers us this education. On this day, I congratulate the Education Department for many achievements and hope that all efforts are fulfilled and new ventures are initiated in the near future. It is gratifying to know that the Education Department of Chandigarh Administration is working tirelessly to escalate the quality of education in the government schools of Chandigarh. With already 114 wonderfully functional schools, 4 government schools with ultra-modern facilities were made functional during 2017-18, along with administrative approval for construction of many new schools. The installation of the rooftop solar plants in 81 government schools of overall capacity of 3,005 kilowatt in collaboration with CREST is really commendable. The model of extended school has been successfully implemented for in 2 government schools on pilot basis in conjunction with the guidelines of MHRD. To popularize science and to give practical experience to the theoretical concept to the students, science and knowledge parks have been established in 16 government schools. Twinning of government schools with private schools of Chandigarh has also been done to create book banks in the schools. Aadhaar-based biometric attendance system introduced in all government schools for online attendance of all staff, and most of schools are having CCTV cameras as well. I'm happy that the retired bureaucrats, politicians, army officers, professors, doctors, etc. have agreed to take up classes in the schools under voluntary teaching program. With this innovative idea, the Chandigarh administration has made such unique interaction possible between the students and the technocrats. The message received from our Honorable HRD Minister, Shri Prakash Javadekar, enumerates that the teachers nurture and nourish young minds to realize their unique potential and thus contribute to the growth and development of the society. Hence, the future of any nation depends on substantively on the teachers and the quality of their teaching. I am optimistic that all the teaching fraternity of the city beautiful would live up to the expectations and be instrumental in being a source of change for the process of our society. As our country is heading towards progression in all fields and poised to be a superpower, your role in the development of quality education talent since the formative age of children at the very primary and middle age is extremely vital in achieving the dreams targeted for our country. It is a matter of great pride that the educators working with the Education Department Chandigarh Administration have been felicitated for their contribution and service towards the field of education and state awards commendation certificates along with cash prize of 21,000 and 5,000 respectively. My heartiest congratulations and best wishes to all the awardees. I am hopeful that you would persist to fulfill your crucial responsibility of shaping the minds of youth and utmost sincerity and dedication, and continue doing your best to build a strong and vibrant student brigade. Along with the teachers, the outcomes, the meritorious students have also been accorded with cash prizes ranging from 51,000 to 11,000. What can be more gratifying than seeing oneself and one's product being credited on the same platform? I remember today a letter written by Albert Camus, who won the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1957. And this is a sort of an ode to a teacher, and I thought it apt that I read out that small little letter, which is so touching, and I think it will inspire a lot of teachers. Dear Monsieur Germain, and this is written by Albert Camus to his teacher, I let the commotion around me these days subside a bit before speaking to you from the bottom of my heart. I have just been given far too great an honor, one I neither sought nor solicited. But when I heard the news, my first thought after my mother was of you. Without you, without the affectionate hand you extended to this small child that I was, without your teaching and example, none of all this would have happened. I don't make too much of this sort of honor, but at least it gives me the opportunity to tell you what you have been and still are for me, and to assure you that your efforts, your work, and the generous heart you put into it still live in one of your little schoolboy, who, despite the years, has never stopped being your grateful pupil. I embrace you with all my heart, Albert Camus. And this is an ode to all the teachers here. Thank you very much.
धन्यवाद सर। अंत में हम इन शब्दों से समस्त शिक्षकों को नमन करते हैं। सुंदर सुर सजाने को साज बनाता हूँ, नौ सिखिए परिंदों को बाज बनाता हूँ, चुपचाप सुनता हूँ शिकायतें सबकी, तब दुनिया बदलने की आवाज बनाता हूँ। समंदर तो परखता है हौसले कश्तियों के, समंदर तो परखता है हौसले कश्तियों के, और मैं डूबती कश्तियों को जहाज बनाता हूं। बनाए चाहे चांद पे कोई बुर्जे खलीफा, बनाए चाहे चांद पे कोई बुर्जे खलीफा, अरे मैं तो कच्ची ईंटों से ही ताज बनाता हूं। धन्यवाद।
Rarely does someone get to influence a person's life in a positive way for a lifetime as a teacher can, fostering optimism and confidence, providing knowledge that leads to success, and being a good role model truly calls for felicitation. In the end, I take this proud opportunity to thank Shri V.P. Singh Badlaur, His Excellency, Governor Punjab and Administrator UT Chandigarh, for having spared his precious time from busy schedule to honor the teachers and students. I thank Shri Parimal Raiji, advisor to the administrator, for his esteemed presence. My thanks to Shri B.L. Sharmaji, Secretary Education, for his constant support for the causes of education. My heartfelt thanks on behalf of the Education Department to all the dignitaries who have been a part and parcel of the program, who have graced this occasion such wonderfully. My gratitude to Mrs. Binu Dogra for being very kind for the arrangements of the venue.